Alright, today I am bringing you along for my Sunday reset routine evening. I'd love to make this like a full Sunday event, but I actually just don't have the time. I thought I'd bring you guys along and show you what I get up to. First, I try to make dinner every week. Sometimes I don't get around to it, but I do ideally do that. So I made dinner with my mum. It was delicious.
We're doing?
So that's pretty good. We're cutting the tortillas because they're just a little big.
At least cut them like round.
No, gotta go straight.
Okay.
Yeah, see?
Perfect fit now.
Yeah. Oh, that is so cute.
It's a bit cute, isn't it?
Doing fine.
Top?
Because that would get grilled.
Yeah, okay.
Get heated in the oven.
Looks good. Look at that cheese. Oof, salad, very balanced, nutritious.
What was it smoked there?
Like 20 seconds or something, it's back to that.
What did it got up to?
I've got a test tomorrow, so I'm just preparing, which I guess is helping my week ahead. Oh, I'm just doing this like practice test on functions. Very fun stuff.
Sunny outside, it ain't no darkness into my emotions. So tired of living in yesterday. Go tell the weatherman I said all the rain from last year's pain is gone. Go tell.
Alrighty, it is time to party. Let me talk about my skin because it's been through it. The past like 2 years, I've had not like terrible acne, but I have had just like acne like any other teenager, but I have been on some prescribed medication, nothing too crazy. I was actually like, I had a appointment like a month ago with the dermatologist, and they said that I was going to go on Roaccutane, and I was honestly planning on it. I had blood tests done for it, but my skin kind of cleared up. When my dermatologist told me to go on Roaccutane, I kind of stopped putting all the products on that I was. So I feel like that may have helped my skin just cleanse and just do the job without all the other products. I'm going to start with just a gentle face wash. It's from QV. I was using this like one for acne prone skin, but I seem to like this one. This is just very gentle skin. Gentle wash. For my skin personally, I think less is better sometimes, and when I wasn't seeing results, I was like, oh, I need to do more. But when I actually stripped back and did less, that's when I actually started seeing results. And obviously my skin isn't perfect, there is some breakouts. When I pull this out, you know I'm having a self-care moment because I rarely do this, but it is really fun if I can get it to work. Nope, that's a bit faulty, this bottle. But my mum got this when she got her hair done at this like hairstylist place. And you just put this through your hair. This is like if you want more curls. I just like kind of run it through and then scrunch up. It smells really good. It says it's an anti-frizz curl defining cream. I feel like my hair already goes curly after I wash it, but this just kind of keeps it in longer. Let me know one thing in your Sunday resetting routine that you can't go without, because mine is probably, what is mine? Probably planning my week ahead. It's vital for a good week. Okay, we need to address something quickly, okay? My friend said she replaced her toothbrush every month. Personally, I know that's probably bad, but I've had the same toothbrush for like 2 years. I just got this new one. Is that gross? I feel like I'm just using it well, and I just like don't think about getting a new one. Oh, there you go. Most white girl Australian pajama set you'll ever see. Also, I try and keep up with my Notion, so I just log in my weekly habits and track that. Okay, this is what it looks like. Probably should have like filled it out during the week, but I did not, so we're just gonna try and remember the best of my ability. Not Friday, I've moved this. Saturday. I upload every Saturday if you're wondering. but I didn't do that. And oh no, not Saturday. I'll just go along, do all this. I have not been good with my screen time. I have not been able to tick that off in a long time, so I really need to prioritize that in the next couple weeks. Oh, so then I've got my weekly sunset reset. That. Just some random things, and I didn't hang with friends. But I'll do the rest. And then I'll just fill out a little summary. If you don't know me, I am a huge planner. I love to plan every single part of every minute, and I have to do this every Sunday for the week ahead. I actually have already started doing this just when I think of things I needed to get done. But yeah, just to do with schoolwork and when I have things planned. What is this? Piece of hair. Anything that is set in stone, I put in first. Then if there's any assignments or anything due, I'll put that in. And I try and get a brief idea of what I'm going to do every afternoon. I really can't think of anything more besides all this, so that's it, and I'll just add to it during the week. Then I'll get ready for tomorrow, pack my bags, so there's less to do in the morning, because I usually wake up quite early. I'm like dead in the morning, so anything I can do the night before really helps. How in the world am I going to fit all of this into my small bag and my laptop? Oh my god. After I do that, I try and clean my room. Sometimes that kind of happens as I'm getting ready for school, because I just like realize how bad my room gets during the week, but that's very essential. To do, but that's for another day. Once that is all done, I like to get in bed. I love to journal, do a bit of a recap of the week. It's just a little brain dump, nothing too fancy, but I really value that time and it really gets all my thoughts down, so then I don't need to worry about that later on. And then I just read. I'm reading on my phone currently. I'd like to read on a like paperback. That's more ideal. And jokes on you about reading on my phone. I have been reading the series, but I just remembered I had this book, which I've heard so many good things about, called All the Right Places. Very sad, but very good, I think. Thank you. So guys, I hope you enjoyed. I really enjoyed this. I'm gonna go off to bed now and I will see you in my next one. Bye guys. Thanks for coming. Goodbye. Mwah.